Peace, amigos. Today, I asked my subscribers for the most disgusting, nasty-ass class setups, and this is what they sent. Okay, first class setup, the 725. If you've ever used this, you probably love to shit on kids with this gun and then make out with your boyfriend between rounds, huh? You sad, disgusting piece of shit! Class setup 2. Oh, dear God. The barrel and suppressor probably make it a one-shot or two-shot, and if that's not enough, you got a fucking noob tube ready to blow the fuck out of someone.
What do you mean by that?
Listen, if his meat is fat, you know where I'm at. You know what I'm saying? Bruh, come on, it's a fucking joke! Okay, class 3. What the fuck? Attachments are supposed to make the gun better, not worse. You're probably better off using the base AK, I'm not gonna lie. Let's double check though, I'm gonna need an expert on this.
What's up, bros? Oh my god, hold on, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
First gun, 725, it's a little short, but it got personality. Give it a chance, I guarantee it will blow your back out.
And so will I.
Next, the sniper.
You mean AR?
AR? Nigga, that shit long as fuck. Next, AK-47. First, what the fuck is that stand?
It's not a stand, it's a bipod.
Bipod? Nigga, that is a tripod. I can vlog with that.
I think there's someone hanging right there.